Are you getting no internet connection available issues on Android? Recently, some Spotify users complaining that, unfortunately, their Spotify keeps showing no internet connection available issues on Spotify. Now, if you can listen to music or search for music, or can do anything, and if it only shows no internet connection available issues, don't worry. Here, I analyzed the matter and found the three best ways to solve something went wrong issues on Spotify. So, let's get started. First, you need to solve internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 10 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After having stable internet issues, open the Spotify apps. Tap setting icon, scroll down. Now tap clear catch. Tap clear catch. After that, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, tap developer option. Now scroll down. Now find out an option called Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, enable always keep mobile data on. After following all the processes, please check your issues. Still, if you have the same issues, then you need to follow the next process. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Spotify apps. Tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable files and media, choose allow, choose location, choose allow. Also, enable all the settings from here. Go back. Now scroll down. Tap battery saver. Choose no restriction. Enable all the setting. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store. Tap search option. Type Spotify. And quickly check for a new software update for the Spotify application. Now go back to your and open Spotify. Log into your Spotify, see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with no internet connection available issues on your Android. Thanks for watching.